Carrie.
Oh, no, go away.
Come on, I just thought there was something I could do.
You did enough when you got me together with Sonny.
That's beginning to look like a big mistake. I'm sorry.
Did he send you here?
Not exactly.
Don't do this to me, Stone. You've tried to be nice to me, and I don't want to argue with you or fight. I just need to be with my mother. Mom!
Hey, Carrie. Carrie.
My name is Karen, and I am not going back there.
I'm not asking you to. I just don't think you realize what you're into here.
Don't touch me.
I'm not. I wasn't. Listen to me. No matter what you think, I'm your friend. And you're in trouble.
What trouble?
Sonny's mad, Carrie. I mean, like I've never seen him before. He's not gonna let you out.
No, Sonny has to let me go. I'm already gone.
No, you're not. Not in his book.
What's he gonna do? Have me beaten up like he did Jagger?
Yeah, hey, don't write it off.
You wouldn't.
What, you think you know him? I thought I did too. But believe me, Carrie, this is serious. All right, well, I don't know. Let me see what I can do. Maybe
I can straighten this out. There's nothing to straighten out, okay? I don't care what Sonny does. I don't care what anybody does. I am not going back there. Karen. Mom, I'm so glad you're home. How could you do this? Mom, I wanted to tell you. I can explain.
Explain what? I just came back from that place. How could you?
I made a mistake.
A mistake? How long have you been working at that place? How long have you been lying to me?
I'm out of there. I quit. I left tonight.
What, before you took off your clothes or afterwards?
Mom, don't do this to me, please. Just let me tell you.
What? Tell me what? That my daughter's a stripper? That you're working for some flesh peddler? I didn't raise you like that. God, who are you? What has happened to you?
I guess that's the question.
Mrs. Weisler?
Are you mixed up in this? Why is he in this house?
He's my friend.
What else were you doing at that Paradise Lounge?
Mom!
Yeah, well, I don't happen to like the friends you've been hanging around with lately. Would you just get out of here?
Come on, get my stuff. We're gonna go.
Where in the world do you think you're going?
I don't know, Mom. You don't care. I came back here because I needed help from you. And I should have known. It was never here when I was a little girl. Why would it be here now?